Today, Doggo will be telling you how to turn into a convertible. Well, by that, I mean creating a living organism that can also be used like a convertible. This is because it is impossible to turn yourself into one. So the organism's body has to be very compressed. Kind of like a car, all of its organs have to be crammed enough so that the rider has space. Also, the organism would have to need lots of energy and muscles. This is because using wheels as transportation is not an efficient way to move around for animals. The food the organism eats must contain high amounts of fat and oils, but at the same time cannot kill the organism. Also, since convertibles can convert themselves from a roofless car to a one with a roof and vice versa, the organism would need to have some sort of wings that serve as roofs but at the same time can retract. And lastly, the organism would have to have an extremely sturdy skeleton, because otherwise, every time someone rides it, lots of pressure would be put on its underside, and may kill it. And also, there is a high chance that the body would collapse because the wheel muscles are heating up due to extreme movement and friction. The closest thing to one of these organisms would probably be a Goliath grouper. This is one of the strongest and largest fish. Its fastest ever recorded speed was 78 kilometers per hour. Its average size is about 8 feet, and it weighs about 400 kilograms. These proportions are pretty close to that of a convertible, so we would only have to do a few tweaks to its body. First, we would have to compress it so its body forms a flat platform behind its head. This would be easy because most of the grouper's organs are towards its underside. We would also have to add a thick skeleton to make sure its body can withstand the weight of the passengers. Most of the muscles would also have to be changed. Since fish usually have a large muscle running across their whole body, we would have to remove that, and instead add one at each wheel. We could possibly get the wheels to spin by adding a miniature limb. This limb would power the wheel by retracting and then pushing, kind of like a treadmill. It would also need very strong muscles and lots of energy, since it would have to move at high speeds when driving. So most of the blood should go to these limbs. Also, the fish would need large flippers in the correct shape so that when they're extended, they would form a roof for the convertible, and vice versa. You can then add your own seating or whatever you want into the convertible. A way to modify the grouper's body is to change the DNA of its embryo. There are too many things you have to change, you probably have to change everything, so I cannot include most of them in this video. You can then ride the convertible as if it were a horse, it would slowly learn the signals to move. But anyways, that is my entire video. I am sorry I could not find a way to turn a real human into a convertible, but this is the closest I could get. Hopefully you enjoyed it anyways, and bye.